children, today I start NCERT book and unit 8 revision. Already I complete unit 7, no? 5, 7. Today, did you read and write that question answer, children? Yes. Okay, let us see. Today, unit 8. I am the music man. Here is one poem. I am the music man. Let us see. This is revision for you to face annual exam. Okay. See, I am the music man. Here I am the music man. I come from far away and I can play. What can you play? I play the piano. Pia, pia, piano. Pia, pia, piano. See here. That boy says, I am a music man. I am come from far away. Naan dur dinda bandidini. Naan, I can play what you can. Naan barastini, adar neevu barastira. I play the piano. Naanu piano barastini. I am the music man. I come from far away. And I can play what you can. What can you play? Naanu music man. Naan dur dinda bandidini. And also play piano. Piano and also big drum. I play big drum. Big drum, here piano and big drum he play. Isn't it? Boom di boom di boom like this. He play. This is the just a short poem. Here is a related to some questions are there. Let us see what are the questions are there. First one, what are the two instruments that the music man can play? Then where does the music man come from? Here already you write in the CW, isn't it? Yes. Let us see what you have to write in the CW. See here. What are the two instruments that the music man can play? The music man can play piano and drum. Piano and drum. Where does the music man come from? The music man comes from far away. Far away. Okay. Here, next, change the words. Change these words from singular to plural. Bench, benches. Brush, brushes. Glass is a singular word. Glasses. Box, boxes. Bus, buses. Tomato, tomatoes. Deer, deer. Here there is no change. Keep it in mind. Here we add ES. Isn't it? Here there is no change. Deer, deer. Sheep, sheep. See here. Next. Tooth, teeth. Here double O came, no? Here double E. Tooth is a singular form. Teeth is a plural form. Keep it in mind. Here what the change? Double O, double E. Keep it in mind. Next. Goose, geese. See here two, double O, double E. Goose, singular word. Geese, plural word. Woman, woman. What the change here? Here M-A-N. Here M-E-N. Plural form. In plural form, M-E-N. Singular form, M-A-N. Woman. Okay. Mouse, mice. Axe, oxen. Child, children. Men, man, men. Man, M-A-N, man, singular form. Men, plural form. Class, classes. See, children, you have to read and write these singular and plural words very well. Okay? Next, see there. Related to this unit, there is one lesson. What is that? The Mumbai musician. Mumbai musician. You know very well who is Mumbai musician. Here is the one donkey work in a farmer's house. He carried many heavy snacks from farm to factory. But now donkey will become old. So that farmer said, so take this sack and go sack of corn and go see the world. Then Gopal smiled and said goodbye and he went for the city, Mumbai city, Mumbai city. On the way he met one he is good in music, so he want to become a musician. That's why he went for the Mumbai, isn't it? On the way he met one Dupu, and he asked, where are you going? That donkey says, I am going to Mumbai to be a musician. Would you like to come to that? Donkey asked. After that, Dupu also joined the, both are went for the Mumbai. And then on the way again he met one cat, means furry, isn't it? Cat. Then, and cat asked, where are you going? Then both are said, we are going to Mumbai to be a musician. After that, cat too also joined. Then again they move, and on the way he met one furry, then so, and asked that cuckoo. Then after that cuckoo, the cock, and asked, where are you going? That all are said, we are going to Mumbai to be a musician. So cuckoo also joined with them. Next, on the way they met, okay, all together they went for the Mumbai. Then when they reached the Mumbai, they become hungry. They need food. There one place, the people inside sit and eat, and they all see from window, and they want to eat. That's why they did one plan. We are to together sing a song. Then they sing a song. Then when that song hear that people, they scare and ran from the place. After that, all together they went into the house and they eat food. Okay, you know very well. Nimge gottala idu story andre donkey ondu raitan maneyalli irutte adukke ತುಂಬಾ ಏಜ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ಮೂಟೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ನೀನು ತಗೊಂಡು ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಟೂರ್ ಮಾಡು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳುತ್ತೆ. ಹೇಳಿ ರೈತ ಕಳಿಸ್ತಾನೆ. ಬಟ್ ಅದು ಡಾಂಕಿ, ನನಗೆ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಇಷ್ಟ, ನಾನು ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ ಕಲಿತೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಹೋಗ್ತತಿ, ಮುಂಬೈಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತತಿ. ಮುಂಬೈಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕಾದ ಅಂದವೇ ಯಾರ್ಯಾರು ಸಿಗ್ತಾರೆ, ಒಂದು ಡಾಗ್, ಕ್ಯಾಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕಾಕ್ ಕೊಡುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಆಲ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್ ದೇ ವೆಂಟ್ ಟು ಹೋದಿ ಮುಂಬೈ. ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಮುಂಬೈಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾರೆ. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋದ್ಗೆ ರೀಚ್ ಆದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಹಸಿವಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾವು, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಹತ್ರ ಪೀಪ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದ ವಿಂಡೋ, ಅಂದರೆ ಒಂದು ಕಿಟಕಿ ಮೂಲಕ ಅವರು ಅಲ್ಲಿ ತಿಂತಾ ಇರೋ ಜನರು ತಿಂತಾ ಇರೋದನ್ನು ನೋಡ್ತೇವೆ. ಸೊ ನಾವು ಈಗ ಒಂದು ನಮ್ಮ ಟ್ಯಾಲೆಂಟ್ ತೋರಿಸೋಣ ಅಂಥೇಳಿ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತೇವೆ, ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಒಟ್ಟು ಸೇರು ಹಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇವೆ. ಬಟ್ ಅದು ಹಾಡು ಹಾಡಾಗಿರೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಒಂಥರ ಭಯಾನಕವಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಜನರೆಲ್ಲ, ಆ ಸೌಂಡ್ ಕೇಳಿದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ಇಲ್ಲೇನೋ ಒಂದು ಗೋಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಭೂತ ಬಂತು ಅಂಥೇಳಿ ಭಯಪಟ್ಟು ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಓಡಿ ಹೋಗ್ತಾರೆ. ಅದಾದಮೇಲೆ ಅವರು ಡಾಂಕಿ ಮತ್ತು ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಸೇರಿ ಒಳಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಊಟ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ, ಇಸ್ಂಟ್ ಇಟ್? ಯು ನೋ ವೆರಿ ವೆಲ್. ಹಿಯರ್ ದೇ ಗಿವನ್ ಸಮ್ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಸ್, ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸಿ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದೇ. ಓಕೆ, why did the form, already you write in CW, no, let us see, just you read and write that question answers. Why did the farmer tell Gupu to see the world? The farmer tells Gupu to see the world as he was now very tired and old. Then why did Gupu, Dupu and Furi want to go to Mumbai? Gupu, Dupu and Furi wanted to go to Mumbai to be musician, to be musician. Okay, third one, why did the people in the house run away? People in the house ran away as they thought ghost had come to scare them. See children, I'll read once again. Why did the people in the house run away? People in the house ran away as they thought ghost had come to scare them. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಭೂತ ಬಂದಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಭಯ ಪಟ್ಟು ಓಡಿ ಹೋಗ್ತಾರೆ. ಓಕೆ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ರಿವಿಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್. ನಾವು ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಪೋರ್ಷನ್, ರಿವಿಷನ್ ಪೋರ್ಷನ್, ಇಸ್ಂಟ್ ಇಟ್? यू हैव टू रीड एंड राइट थरोली यूनिट 5, यूनिट 7 एंड यूनिट 8. ओके, रीड एंड राइट, देन इट विल बी इजी फॉर यू टू फेस द एग्जाम. ओके चिल्ड्रन, गुड लक फॉर योर एग्जाम. बाय. थैंक यू.